Hi everyone, this is Anastasia from Strapi, and in this video, I will show you how to assign custom roles and permissions to your team members. Custom roles and permissions, also known as role-based access control, brings control and security to ensure compliance to companies that manage large projects. It allows you to create custom roles with granular control of what actions a person can perform with each content type. Strapi's role-based access control is one of the most powerful on the market, as it gives users a very high level of control over who can do what and with which content. By default, there are three roles: admin, editor, and author. To see these roles, we should go to Settings, Administration Panel, Roles. In Strapi, it's possible to add custom roles and customize the permission level. Let's go ahead and create a new role. For instance, we add a role named translator and want to enable a permission to modify a French local of restaurants. Let's say that we want to restrict access to specific fields. We can change the permissions for each field. We can also assign users for each role. To do that, we go to Users tab in the Administration panel. You can sort and filter users as well as bulk delete them. Finally, it's also possible to set up custom conditions that define the permission a user gets when he's fulfilling certain conditions. In advanced settings, we can automatically grant the create, read, update, or delete permissions if the person is a creator or has the same role as a creator of the content type. This functionality can be further customized on a code level. Thank you for watching this video. By the way, you can use the Strapi user guide to find the detailed instructions on how to use the product. I hope it was useful. See you in the next video.